Oh, Lorelai.
Hey, Taylor.
How would you like to play our woman of easy virtue?
What?
This is a straight offer, no audition necessary.
Oh, well, it's the best offer I've gotten all day, Taylor, but unfortunately I'd have to...
Is that a yes or a no?
It's a no, thank you.
The level of commitment in this town is stunningly low. All right, girls, let's see your sexy walk.
Warmth.
What are you doing?
The icicle foot. It's the latest dance craze. All the hep kids are doing it.
Your shoe's all wet.
Oh, this evil puddle was lying in wait. Evil, evil!
All right, let me get you a towel.
I forgot the foot. I need caffeine. Whatever form you've got, I haven't had any all day. I'll drink it, shoot it, eat it, snort it, whatever form it's in, gimme.
Should I bother to ask how your day's going?
Oh, terrific. My shoe is in icicle, the inn's driveway snowed in, and we lost the Goldfarbs.
Who are the Goldfarbs?
The two guests who bothered to show up. I sent them skiing and I killed them.
You killed your guests?
Yeah, well, you know what happens.
Here.
The only bright side of my day is being asked to be a prostitute.
That's something to cling to.
Oh, hot. Warn me.
Coffee's hot? Sorry, coffee's hot.
My girlfriend's the whore! My girlfriend is the whore! Woohoo! Yeah!
Great, now I'm not even the town whore.
Well, if you like, I'll leave a little something on the dresser for you tonight.
Couldn't hurt.
Here.
Ice cube.
Don't do that.
I want it gone, gone.
I'm getting it gone.
But this is personal. I'm physically hurting the snow as I dig at it. I'm chopping into its stupid white face with my razor sharp fingernail claws and I'm delighting in it. I want it to suffer.
You look deranged.
Take that and that.
Why did you park it under a tree?
I have been parking this stupid car under the stupid tree forever.
But it's snowing.
Yes, but snow has always protected me before. It's been a white blanket of love. We had a symbiotic thing going on.
Snow cannot protect you. Snow is frozen water falling out of the sky, and it's for this car and this tree. You can predict it. It's gravity. If there's 4 tons of snow on this tree, you park under it, gravity's gonna come into play and take it out. It's basic physics.
I do not need a physics lesson right now, no matter how well it's intentioned.
Sorry.
It's over. Oh, yes, it is over.
What is?
Me and Snow, we're through.
No, you're not.
It was years of bliss, you know? We had some good stuff and good times. I could show you pictures of the snow angels I made, but I am done. Done!
Well, let it down easy, okay?
Oh, and I am changing my cancellation policy at the inn.
Because of snow?
Yes. From now on, if anyone cancels for any reason that I don't agree with, within 2 years of the date in question, no, make it 3, then I am not going to refund their money, and I'm going to kick them in the groin.
Jeez.
But with my left foot, because my right foot is still throbbing from being frozen in icy hole water, which has effectively ended my foot modeling career.
Foot modeling is a dying art anyway.
I am with you now, buddy, 100%.
With me on what?
Snow is nothing but annoying, icy, frozen water stuff that falls out of the sky at inconvenient times. It's Mother Nature's icy, screw you, Lorelai Gilmore. It's just stupid stuff you have to shovel out of the way so customers can get into the inn. It's the stuff that melts and leaks through your roof. It's the stuff that stalls your car. It's the stuff that buries your car. Oh, no! No! Don't even try to make up with me now! You and me are through!